Kathy DeGruchy. I had the privilege of working with the students 2 days, and I teach at Wright State University and play in the Dayton area a lot. I also like to sometimes compose things. I'm talking about this piece because I wrote it, so figured I knew. It's called Range Rearrange, and it's sort of based on Home on the Range. Long time ago, my son had a toy when he was a toddler. He's huge now, but that played Home on the Range sort of over and over again. But then sort of home and being homesick and stuff like that sort of works its way into it. So it starts out a little bit kind of like annoyed at that tune, but then it becomes a little bit sort of melancholy. So, and it's for English horn, which is an instrument I actually play predominantly. A lot of oboe too, but I play with the Dayton Phil subbing a lot. They were introduced to the English horn. It's the sort of like the alto oboe, tenor oboe. It's in F. It's a misnomer. It's not English, it's French, but it was an angled horn. In the Baroque period, it didn't have as many keys, so to reach the holes, they had angled the boxwood. So someone didn't listen carefully and mistranslated it and became the English horn. So this is Range Rearrange.